Peter Bergman has played Jack Abbott for over 3 decades now. But before Peter, there was Terry Lester, who originated the role in 1980. Lester played the character for 9 years, during which Jack was the ultimate playboy. The late actor left the show in 1989, and it was heavily rumored that his exit had something to do with his co-star Laura Lee Bell, the daughter of the creators of the show. Keep watching to know the real reason behind Terry Lester's exit from the show and also find out what Laura Lee Bell had to say about those rumors.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
When The Young and the Restless began focusing on the Abbott and the Williams family, the spotlight fell on the womanizer Jack Abbott, who had never met a woman he didn't want to sleep with. Lester's Jack Abbott was so popular that many fans credited him for the show's number one ratings. Despite his popularity, by the end of the decade, Lester quit the show after conflicts with the creator William J. Bell. It was reported that Lester didn't like how his character was being treated and felt like he was being sidelined. Not only that, but it was speculated that the actor had issues, especially with Bell's daughter Laura Lee Bell, who played Christine on the show. Soap magazines reported that Lester was not happy with the amount of airtime Bell was getting, alluding to the fact that her father was the head writer. Laura Lee Bell addressed the rumors a couple of months after Lester's exit, revealing that it had nothing to do with her. "At a point when he and my dad were having contract difficulties, he took me aside and told me that I had nothing to do with the problems, and if he ever took it out on me, he was sorry," said the actress. She also went on to say that she learned a lot from Terry and he also wrote her a nice letter. It didn't take Lester long to appear on television again. After leaving Y&R, he immediately joined the cast of NBC's Santa Barbara, replacing Lane Davies as Mason Capel. He played the character for 3 years and then in 1992 appeared on As the World Turns as Roy Skeller. Lester would appear regularly in primetime as late as 1999. The actor passed away suddenly in 2003 after a heart attack.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.